Well, what you're talking about is our 15 days to stop the spread initiative. If we can get America to all pitch in for the next 15 days, we can flatten the curve, which is a term that you've been hearing a lot, not overwhelm our healthcare systems.
That's a surge of cases, so you need to stretch it out.
Self-quarantine for 14 days.
Stay at home as much as possible.
Stay home.
Stay home.
People should not be walking around with masks. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask.
And the fundamentals are not rocket science. It's universal wearing of masks.
Masks are very important.
For me, it's easy because I have a lot of masks.
This is okay. Just try to focus on the positive.
How do I look? Like a kind and thoughtful person?
Wear a mask.
Wear a mask all the time.
And if you don't, you are a selfish motherfucking ass.
Growing number of confrontations over wearing masks.
She's the tearful mom who was booted from a plane after her two-year-old daughter just would not wear a mask.
You put another layer on, it just makes common sense.
Two masks are indeed better than one.
Double masking, as it's called.
A three-layer mask could block up to 90%.
The thing that'll get us back is the vaccine.
No miracle is coming.
Our nation has achieved a medical miracle. We have delivered a safe and effective vaccine in just 9 months.
Once you're able to get the shot, you will still need to wear a mask.
Dosing a first dose without a second dose available, that's just not in the label.
We have to do a double dose, right?
How significant it is for Americans to receive both doses.
You have had your second vaccine shot.
We will issue further guidance on what you can and cannot do once fully vaccinated. If we do our part by July the 4th, there's a good chance you, your families and friends will be able to get together in your backyard or in your neighborhood and have a cookout or a barbecue and celebrate Independence Day. That doesn't mean large events with lots of people together, but it does mean small groups.